क्लास 10। दिस इज संजय कुमार तिवारी, योर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर टीचर, वेलकमिंग यू टू ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ आर स्कूल। स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो दैट वाज अपलोडेड, वी स्टार्टेड अ न्यू लेसन एंटाइटल्ड भोली, वेयर वी हैव सीन दैट भोली वाज the daughter of Ramlal, who had many children, and Bholi was unfortunate because she had to face two small incidents. The first one, she fell from cart and got injury around her head, and the second one was that she was attacked by a smallpox which completely disfigured her face, only except her beautiful eyes. She became Bholi after these two incidents. Earlier she was known as Sulekha. In the progress of the lesson, you have to know that a new school was opened in the village where Bholi was there with her family, and the tehsildar, who used to be an official of the government, instructed Ramlal to send her daughters to school only to promote female education. A student, Bholi, was taken to school, and at that time she didn't know what exactly a school was like and what happened there. But she was, at the same time, she was very much happy to find the girls, almost many of the girls of her own age, present there in the classroom. And she was expecting, she was hoping for the same, that any one of these girls might become her friend. From the very beginning of the lesson, we have come to know that her heart was jumping for a good friend. And here in the school, she came to know, she hoped that any of the girls of her age might become her friend. Students, I would like to make it clear that there was a lady teacher in the class who was saying something to the girls, but Bholi couldn't understand nothing. She went inside the class and sat in the corner and started just watching all those things, picture of different animals, and other pictures were also there. She started just watching and looking at all those pictures very nicely. They were there on the wall. The colors fascinated her. It is the philosophy of a child, a student, to be attracted by color, to be attracted by picture. That's why the books of small children are colorful and full of pictures, attractive pictures. The teacher was saying something, but this was not understood by Bholi. She was deeply attracted by the colors around the place where she was sitting. The horse was brown, just like the horse on which the tehsildar had come to visit their village. The first picture of animal was the white horse on which the tehsildar came to her village when the school was being inaugurated. The second picture was that it was goat, which was black like the goat of their neighbor. The parrot was green like the parrot she had seen in the mango garden, and the cow was just like their Lakshmi. And suddenly Bholi noticed that the teacher was standing by her side, smiling at her. Bholi was sitting physically inside the class, but mentally she was attracted by all the pictures of different animals and their colors and their beautiful locations. So while she was mentally there, a time came when the teacher came and stood by her side, and the teacher started smiling at her due to her innocent views. Later on, the teacher wanted to know the name of that girl, Bolly. As you know that Bolly was not a frank speaker. She started stammering and she started telling anything under the pressure of her stammering way. Bolly couldn't speak and she couldn't say more than Bho. That was the initial tone of her name. She couldn't come to the final conclusion. It means she couldn't tell her name. But the teacher understood everything, what type of problem she was going to face. Then she began to cry and tears flowed from her eyes in a helpless flood. When she couldn't express herself nicely, she came to know that it should be better to do something more and to do something extraordinary. The girl, namely Bolly, was sitting in the corner, and most of the students, most of the girls or maybe boys also, they started just watching and laughing at her. In the due course of progress, the school bell rang and all the girls came out of the classroom. The girls couldn't wait thereof due to this girl, and she couldn't demand anything from anybody. She tried to keep herself in the same position as she used to sit at her home. Ultimately and finally, she started weeping slowly. The teacher understood that her name was Bolly. What happened after that? What was the motivation that was given by the teacher to promote and to encourage Bolly for future all-round development? Students, rest of the paragraphs will be taught to you in next video. Till then, watch this video and try to get advantage. Complete your homework given earlier in a school copy and get the copy checked. If you buy the copies from anywhere else, those copies will not be checked. So be very much sure that you have completed. If you have not completed, complete it and just show it to the respective teacher for correction and for adding marks to your result. Thank you.